ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another great video, or I should say, outstanding video, from one of the greatest YouTube channels known to date. That channel will be known as The Magwu. How are you guys doing? I am one half of Magwu. My name is Jake, and I currently have a very bad cold, so if I sound like I have something shoved up my nostrils, yes, I do. No, I'm just kidding. I don't. I have a cold. I don't know why. I think it's because of the weather. Because recently it was 64 degrees, and then Ohio's bipolar weather the next day, it was like 10 degrees. Okay, that's typical Ohio bipolar weather, so I think that's why I got it. The frequent weather changes usually does that. But anyways, guys, yeah, as you can see, this is some more Black Ops 2 gameplay using the, I almost said Type 95, M8A1, that's it, yes, there we go. This gun's pretty good. I stopped using it once I got it golden, which I typically do with most guns, is I stop using it after I get it golden, because I honestly see no use in using it if it sucks, hence why this gun's, I don't think it's the greatest gun. There's a lot of other weapons that are better than this gun. But anyways, yeah, playing some TDM, I think? Yeah, TDM on carrier. I do pretty well this match. I think this was right after a prestige, so I have the Dragonfire on, if you're wondering. I never use that thing because it sucks, but in this match, I do pretty good with it. Surprisingly, I get, like, I think maybe 7 or 8 kills with it. It's really good. I was surprised when I was playing this game. But anyways, guys, I wanted to talk about something, and as you guys can see, I've been uploading a lot of the older Call of Duties lately. Our past gameplays have been Black Ops, World at War, COD 4, Black Ops 2. I'm going to be doing a Modern Warfare 3 video. And that's something I wanted to talk about. Usually, this is how the Call of Duty community goes. You know, they'll hate a game. Like, let's just give an example such as Black Ops 1, okay? When that game was prime, literally, I think more than half of the community, more than 50% of the community hated that game. And this is what I do not understand. When the next Call of Duty comes out, they're like, oh, this was the great game. Why did I stop playing this? Why did I buy Modern Warfare 3? Modern Warfare 3 sucks. Black Ops 1 is amazing. And you know what? I think that's just because more of the bitches and the pussies. Why did I say that? That sounded kind of weird, but you know, like, people that play like pussies, I should say. That sounds better than the way I said it before. It came out wrong the first time. But people that play like bitches and hide in corners, you know, use the dick setups, the annoying crap, that is what makes people hate the game. And I think that is why, when people move on to the next Call of Duty or the previous Call of Duty that is out, and look at this idiot run right past me. Yeah, situation awareness, dumbass. God. I think more of the people that, you know, are like hardcore Call of Duty fans, they all move on to the next Call of Duty, and then that's what makes people hate it, is because they just play like assholes. And then the Call of Duty that was before that, you know, there's no more assholes. I mean, of course there is, but the game is just more, I'm not going to say flawless, because there's a lot of Call of Duties out there that are fun, but have many problems. For example, Black Ops 2, and the phone is always rings when I do a commentary. I literally need to make a montage of how many times the phone has rang when I've done a commentary. But yeah, guys, let me get your opinion on it. I don't know if I'm the only one. It just seems that way. Every Call of Duty is just fun, more fun, the year after it comes out, you know? Or I should say, like, the year the next Call of Duty comes out. Like, Black Ops 2, when Ghost comes out, becomes a great game. And I agree with it. Black Ops 2 is so much fun now. Literally, if you have not played it since Ghost came out, I suggest you go and try and play it. It is a lot of fun. Still has the bullcrap in it. You know, the Remingtons piss me off. But you know what? It is a lot more, I guess, suitable, I guess you could say, for lack of a better term I can't think of right now, than what it used to be when it was in its prime. So let me get your guys' opinion. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. I will see you guys in the next commentary. It'll most likely be a Modern Warfare 3 video, because I like switching the gameplays up a little. So I'll see you guys next time. Stay sexy.